my pretties. Welcome to Leatherface Wednesdays. As you know, Wednesday is my sheep mask night. I am wearing one. It has a lovely tattoo that says, I love myself. I am more than beautiful. And I wanted to show you the next installment of my Facetory. So let's jump right in. I hope you're not scared by my appearance. This is what I look like every Wednesday night. Alright, this month's installment is Girls Just Wanna Have Sun. After the card that tells you what you have in your thing, they gave me stickers. I'm not gonna do anything with these stickers. What's the point in these? My first mask is Facetory Sun Bay Soothing Mask. Says it's time to go out and have some fun in the sun. No, I don't do that. Become the ultimate sunbae with our favorite sunbae soothing mask using a rayon sheet material and the best ingredients to soothe your skin, get your skin restored, and back to tip-top shape after a sunny day at the beach. Yeah, no, I won't be doing it. This sheet mask has aloe extract, jojoba seed oil, and betaine. Okay. All right. My second mask is Ariul 7 Days Green Tea Mask. This says, get well protected in this, with this Ariul Green Tea Mask that will give you softer, smoother skin after a full day out in the sun. I've already said I'm not going out. That one has green tea extract and glycerin. All right. My fourth mask is from Look At Me. It is their Vitamin Essence Face Mask. Says fill your skin with essential oils, with the essential ingredients, with this vitamin essence face mask to stay healthy and hydrated in the summer heat. That'll do. That has niacinamide, sunflower seed oil, and royal jelly extract. My last mask of the night is Mjcare Aqua Bamboo Black Mask. Let your skin come back to life with the amazing effects of the Aqua Bamboo Black Mask made out of bamboo charcoal sheet. This mask will help unclog the dirt from your pores while also replenishing moisture back into your skin. All right, the key ingredients is this is, Bambusa vulgaris sap extract, volcanic ash extract, and acendonine. Okay. That's everything in that. The night is short and sweet and to the point, which is kind of how August is going this month. Have a good night. Sweet dreams. And don't forget to watch my next video. Bye!